everybody, Jason here of GhostbustersNews.com, and as always, Ghostbusters News right here on YouTube, and today is the day. The second trailer, the long-awaited second trailer to Ghostbusters Afterlife is available to watch right now. If you haven't checked it out yet, we're going to include it down below in this video's description. And I likely recommend checking out that video before you watch my reaction today, because I've yet to react, I've yet to actually watch the trailer, so I don't know what I'm gonna think, and I don't wanna persuade your thoughts by watching me watch the trailer. So yeah, watch the trailer for yourself first. Once again, we got a link to that down below in the description. Can you tell I'm excited? All right, let's just go ahead. Let's boot this up here. Whew, this feels like 32 years in the making, you know, since Ghostbusters 2 was released. Let's do this.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor, but with Phoebe.
God, she looks like Egon, like Harold Ramis.
She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Dorito gun?
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here?
I don't know why I'm tearing up over a ghost trap.
We're completely broke.
But I am.
And our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker.
He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
Got the Ecto, yes.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
Better shot of the whole crop field scene there. Need to get a little bit more storyline with this trailer. That was some awesome.
God came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
You're so adorable. Oh.
Oh my God.
Was that? Was that Gozer?
You guys hear that?
Something's coming.
That is no doubt Gozer. Oh, that... We got a terror dog. We got the scene from Walmart. A terror dog chasing Paul Rudd. All right, so there is a lot to unpack regarding that trailer. We're certainly going to do so on GhostbustersNews.com, Ghostbusters News here on YouTube. But yes, so much yes. I don't really know what to say right now. But when Jason Reitman took to Twitter last night and said that this trailer was like in his top three favorite trailers of like any of his movies, I mean, for me, I'm not a filmmaker, but that has to be like one of my all-time favorite trailers, and I just watched it. I need to watch it again. Once again, I gotta tear it apart on GhostbustersNews.com today. But wow. Wow. From Annie Potts to them just saying the name Egon and me just kind of choking up there. We also had more Paul Rudd, the terror dog, and of course the ending there with old Danny Aykroyd, Dan Aykroyd at Ray's Occult Bookstore. Did not expect that. The trailer, it didn't feature, you know, the original three Ghostbusters in flight suits like some were expecting. It didn't feature the theme song like I was hoping, but you know what? I think we'll get there. We'll certainly get there. There's a lot of time between now and its November release date. I loved it. I hope you guys loved it. That was awesome. So guys, be sure to keep it locked to Ghostbusters News here on YouTube. Bust that bell notification icon. Once again, today it is all about Ghostbusters Afterlife, this brand new trailer. As well, I've been hearing some speculation there may be an announcement or two on top of that. So once again, keep it locked to GhostbustersNews.com, Ghostbusters News here on YouTube. I thank everybody out there for watching this reaction video, and I hope you guys enjoyed that trailer as much as I did. That was just amazing. It was phenomenal. Jason Reitman, I can't wait. I cannot wait until November. Ghostbusters Afterlife. It's gonna be amazing. No ghosts.
Ghostbusters!
Black and Sasquatch, mass hysteria. Full roaming vapors are in your area. And these skeletons can break your bones, but I'm the writer now. Ghosts, no bozos in the back of my ambulance. Pulling out the firehouse, I will handle it. Back off, man, I'm a scientist. And all this hardware I brought will fry them quick. Because astral projections are quite ethereal. And not what you want when you eat your cereal. Accelerate protons, shorten streams. Don't wanna get my face burns off, go team. Cause you are not alone. Got a problem that needs solving. Just pick up the phone. They'll answer, dial that number. Do it on your own.
Call the professionals.
Ghostbusters.
Go! No one dies tonight. Run for your lives. Alright.